and his opponent from Riverside, California, weighing in at 172 pounds, one half of the Max Jackson.
Yeah.